I'm pretty sure the sugar rush is a myth. Sugar does not make people hyper. I can give you gas, though. Oh, we care about you, Graceful. Thanks, Cuddle. Build Archangels to quickly find a vehicle that suits your style of play. Okay.
All voices speak the same. Your legend is bustling.
Yeah, bustling. How am I gonna get my car out of here? There's too many people. Okay, what's left? Pretty much just the large scrap stockpile. And that place is... good. It's good. Let's see, Griff. I'm actually gonna head to, his old Gutgash. We got working on his stronghold, too. And hopefully, I don't know, dispose of him at some point. Wait, what? I got a text. Hold on. 25 is half. Okay. Because we're going halfers on pizza. So I'll be contributing $25. And pizza should be soon. All right. Cuddle, it's almost like you predicted my phone would ring rather than... I don't know if I should finish that thought.
War party. Moving closer.
Where are they? Behind us. Woo! Oh my god, cleanup crew is the best thing ever. Because you don't need to get out and manually pick up scrap anymore. Holy shit, that's useful. I'll never lose scrap again. Okay, that's the first upgrade I'm getting forever now. Look at that. I just blow it up and I get scrap. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. No, still gotta work on that Australian accent. We're talking about hot dogs, right? 15 inches, 18 inches. Okay. No, I don't have any cash on me. Hold on. Hey, pizza arrived, and I have a dilemma, because how am I going to play the game and eat pizza at the same time? Also, I had to put a shirt on. It's just extremely uncomfortable. Also, so the way we split it was they paid $30 cash, and then I paid $20 on my credit card. And I figured, oh, well, in that case, I'll take care of the tip. So I gave a $5 tip. And then they gave a $5 tip. And I just didn't say anything, because... My mom's a little cheap when it comes to tipping. And I like to be a little more generous, so... Yeah. It was a good delivery for Mr. Pizza Man. I was answering the door drunk in hand. I can't answer the door without a shirt. Also, I'm inviting the person in. I don't want to just show them the goods and then send them away. That's rude. No, Cuddle, why do you always want me to take a break? I must stream forever. Oh no, not pube tubes! Oh. That happened. Yes, boob traps. You know it by the telltale squish under your foot. Oh no, I was wearing pants before. Which honestly is worse than wearing a shirt. A skirt would actually be really nice, because the coverage of a pants without of a pants without being so restrictive and hot. Pants get pretty hot in the summer. That's why it's bullshit that people give you shit for wearing a dress if you're a guy. It's like, fuck off, just because you choose to be uncomfortable doesn't mean everyone else has to. Yeah, kilts are good too. Can I spot the sniper from here? No. That one is really far away. Pizza's not bad. Well, ask me to do something and I'll do it, jerk. Do I not have enough scrap for that? No. Not yet. Wait a minute. There was a lady in this cage. I think it was the lady we saw when we arrived at Pink Eye's stronghold. The one who was chained to the vehicle that drove away. Yes, clean up crew. So, and this asshole, I don't know what's going on. I know this guy's an asshole. It's also only got one leg, so that kind of sucks.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together. Make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap. Plenty extra. Fix up my hull.
That's fine, Zarf. Enjoy the stream.
Eastern tunnels. That's where you'll find
and thanks for hanging out and modding while you've been here. I think you've got 2 bans today on spammers. So you've done your duty. Now go enjoy yourself. You know, as much as I love Super Great Friend, I just haven't been that into his videos lately. And I don't know what it is. I don't think it's anything he's doing. He's just doing what he usually does, and it's awesome. But I just haven't been in the mood for it, I guess. I blame Game Grumps. And Dan's smooth, gentle, ASMR-like voice. Four bands? Damn! What's that light up there? Oh, it's a balloon! Should do that on my way back. Fucking Game Grumps are shitty sellouts.
Where are we headed?
So, deep lock the battle sites. Where can we find salt?
Whoa. Whoa, okay.
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course, of course I will. If you have to
His melee weapon just disintegrated. Oh, it got up here somehow. Well, I don't really need it. Actually, yeah, like, okay, I've smashed my toes up really good, and I haven't managed to break them yet, so... Toes are decently hardy. Though I still don't recommend smacking them into things, because that fucking hurts. Oh, I'm just glad I don't have any bone toenails anymore. I enjoy the Dragon Ball Z Abridged series. I mean, I watched actually Dragon Ball Z when I was a kid, too, but I couldn't watch it nowadays. Too damn long. Ow. Car doors on toes. Oh my goodness, Freezy. I don't know what to say then. Whee! Yeah, careful is good and all, but did you see that sweet jump?
I'll do my thing. The wind, the guzzling, right in the heart of the curve, the cam and the U-turn, blessed be.
In the house of the carb, the cam and the U-joint, blessed be. I have also managed to avoid breaking any bones. I did fracture a bone, but that's the extent of it. Ooh, this place is cool. Oh, I can't actually rip that door off. Explosion required, eh? I think I've got a few of those. Oh, Zeno, don't link things that'll freak people out. Especially if it's like injury stuff. Like, I don't know what that video was, but from Onion saying it wasn't good. Also, Liz, what are you still doing here? Not that I'm saying you should go, I'm just curious. Eating maggots. No, I was gonna jump it, but it can also be shimmy shimmy. Oh, okay, it was a DBZ parody video. That's fine then, that's good. This is what I get for not looking at the video, but I'm also playing a game, so I excuse myself. Oh. I'm sorry, Liz, I didn't tell my mom hi.
The ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
Oh, that ship's never going to be seaworthy again, I think. Is there, anything to see up here? Oh! There's camp. There's that, which is something. Mysterious tower in the distance. Gas town. Might be everything. Oh. I say as soon as I find one more thing. Whee! Who wants to get motion sickness? I'll tell my mom chat says hi when I go down to get more pizza. Oh, come on, I can do this. It's just platforming. Because there's not really any point, though. But hey, you can't say I didn't do it. Okay, the cleanup crew is just over there. Then I can smash all the cars I want and get all the scrap. Space noise? Here, this is what I want to do. She's fine. Everything's fine. They're dead. We're not.
Bradley, it is my sacred place.
Hey, Val! I'm glad you could make it. There's pizza now, too. I would share it with you if I could. If only I could. Good old chum. Looks like a camp of some sort. Oh, that's the fortress. That's the boat fortress. I see. Nice. Pizza Pals. Let's have a pizza party. I actually want to wait to do the convoy till I get scrap collection. Because just geez. Like geez. Does pizza not agree with your gut, Shima? Oh, the cheese! You could probably get pizza without the cheese. Mmm, Val, it is. This game is heck of good. Why you gotta punch me when I'm doing cool wrestling moves? So rude. Well, I mean, it's up to you. I was just thinking it might help. Yeah, cleanup crew! 2 out of 2. In my shoe. Let's go... not gonna finish that. See you in a couple decades, Kevin. Forgot how to eat beets, I'm choking. Wait, car body? Sweet. I got a new car body. The Wild Hunt. Getting all witchery up in here. Oh, you cannot roll through those traps. That's good to know.
The Wild Hunt! Oh, you are matchless, savage, and beautiful.
Let's see what the car looks like with that body, actually. So let's see, that's the shovel face. This is the Wild Hunt. Not bad, but, you know, we've got the furnace, which is the only car body you'll ever need. This isn't Dark Souls, Onion. Not yet. Oh, Chum? Yeah, he's cool, Zeno. His loyalty lies with the car. I mean, the car lies with the driver. So, I have his loyalty. Yeah, he's a crazy car gremlin.
think I was liberated. Those rats will scurry off and steer at another ship next. Mark my words.
Oh, where's cleanup crew?
What happened to the concubine? The child?
The child slipped away. Not much good it'll do her. Now, as for the concubine, she was part of a deal. Not much good it'll do me.
So you did sell her, you asshole. Fucking knew it. No, that's survey crew. I have no plans to play Yandere Simulator, Onion. I don't even know what that is. It would be a twist if Chum turned on me. And I would be pretty hurt by that. I hope it doesn't happen. Then again, like, the writers are really good about giving him, like, agency and actually a character in this game. So that would just serve to strengthen his character, really. So long as he does it for a reason that makes sense. I swear, though, I've seen screenshots of him with, like, armor on. So I'm wondering if you can, like, get him a cool outfit so we match and beat Wasteland Bros forever. Yeah, Chum might kind of turn into Gollum. Once we get the V8, the power might just go to his head. Wait a minute, I should grab another quest tracking if I'm gonna go out.
I can taste it. Bless the furies of fuel injection! We live!
I did beat the sassy crow, yes. What if you're Chum, Liz? What then? What would you do? What would Chum do? That's the car religion meme now. Chum, our patron saint of cars. Wait a minute, I should talk to this random person. Boy, random! What do you got for me? DeviantArt, Link. But. Oh! Shit! What up, fuckers? Let's dance. Where are you going? Where are you going? You wanna fuck with me and think you can get away with it? I've got cleanup crew now, bitch. There's no reason for me not to kill you. Oh, shit. Wall. Oh. I was too busy trash talking.
I've heard of you. The one who died Lord Scrotus. The one all that Gastown aims to kill. The bringer of chaos and carnage.
Well, that's me, all right. No, chat, you don't just get a B. You get a B plus. Solid worm, no. No. There will be no hip bees and no fuck bees. That was a bomb. Okay, enough with the bee stuff. I mean, shouldn't you be more concerned with how I just murdered all those dudes? I know, Wraithlord. I'm terrible. But someone's gotta be. We gotta take out a base for these next parts. Excitement! Killing lots of people! It does kind of feel like the amount of combat on foot is more than the amount of car combat, which is a little sad. Maybe it's just on foot combat takes longer and is less supremely exhilarating. Perfect landing. Is that a convoy off in the distance? Certainly kicking up a lot of smoke. On the note of the beard, you can literally change it anytime you want to. It could be default max. It could be goggle max, it could be mid beard, long beard. Apparently I've locked some new ones. Race paint with goggles, oil smear with goggles. Oh my god, it's everything I've ever wanted in a face. And a new jacket. Oh, that's sweet. Shank leather. At least it's not stank leather. Yep, stank memes.
We ought to run these convoys off the road. They will help diminish Scrotus's power. Here they come. The roadkill scum.
Sit tight.
I know, roadkill scum and all, but I need. No!
Will not leave her here.
I need bullet. Goodbye, Scarecrow. Oh, looks like I might just catch up with them as a matter of course.
Must be what Jake told you.
I'm not quite catching up to these guys. Oh, there we go. Where do you think you're going? Can I take its wheel off? Yeah! Nobody gets any wheels. Woo! Uh-oh. I'm just gonna roll under this car now. It's fine. I'm fine. Nope. 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 Stop. Nope. Stop running me over! Ow, Jesus. Ow, Jesus. Ah. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Nope. Oh, yeah, there we go. No, aim for the... Sure, aim for him. That works, too. Oh, God. Oh, it hurts. Good. You took out their tire. Proud of you. That spear is stuck in my car right now. I just gotta smash these guys up. Really, guys? I just got through murdering a bunch of you. Oh my gosh. Stop killing me! Oh, fuck. Max, get off your ass! That helped, I think. Let's not fight. Let's stop this. I think we could be friends. Just if we try. No? You wanna do it? Okay. The game's like, did you forget how to fight? What's going on here? I'm not programmed to understand mercy. They don't like me because I keep exploding their cars. Just unrelenting destruction. Now let's go claim our prize. I wonder if it would have a picture of a keyboard and mouse if I was playing on the keyboard.
Don't stray.
Ooh, this is a neat looking hood ornament. Install that on the front, yeah! Cow skull. So thirsty. I want to see that, Liz. Keyboard and mouse with a huge question mark over it. Oh, why?
Fix it up.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health.
The wind, the
sir, then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
Where's the loot spot? It really is, Zeno. I love it. Oh, it's harpoon restricted. Might not be able to just barge in the front door here. Okay, this has got to be a way in. Too easy. You run out of gas, your car dies. It happens once in the tutorial, but I've never had it happen since then. There's a scrapmobile here. I'll take that when I go-go. Fine, I can take an explosion to the face. That leg, I hope. Or that life. Yep, Dinky D's cures all. That's how it got the name, you know.
Now,
fighting can get a little wonky sometimes. Oh. Okay. Yeah, that ragdoll was pretty good. Yes, give me bullet. Death bounce. Better than dead leopard. What was that noise?
Come here. Not the best you can do.
Got a war crier out there? Yes, you do. Oh, that drop kick. I know, Val. I was thinking about that yesterday. And how the game, because you gotta murder them, it doesn't show the side of the war boys where they're basically just pawns for some warlord. They're young and stupid and they're probably gonna die. Either by disease or by the lifestyle they've been forced into. Or chosen. Either way, the game doesn't leave a lot of empathy for them, unlike the movie does.
When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us.
Save the babies! The violent babies. That is an impressive stack of shit. I didn't know they stacked shit that high. Woohoo! Okay, I just need one insignia and three scrap. Surely I'll be able to find them. Also, this subtitle appears to be stuck. You shall not take us, we are the rulers of this land. We are the hordes of Master Scrotus. The last words of the boar boy echo in Max's mind for eternity. Whoops. No! It's fine. It'll still drive.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Yep, it drives just fine. I thought I was hitting refuel. I really did. And then Max was like, auto-target, yeah! What do they call this thing? The Scrap Ambulance, that's it. Just remembered I love the name for it. Could also call it the Scrambulance. It's got the same thing on the front that we saw in the Fury Road movie. That Max was stuck to. Kind of a grotesque crucifix. Okay, yeah, you can drop bombs. I think that makes you cool. Oh, I forget what they call it, but a lot of the moving vehicle shots that are close-up in the Mad Max movies are done with a special rig that simulates vehicle movement without them actually needing to drive, so it's a lot safer, and it looks really damn good, because you can't tell unless you know. But they have a special name for it. It was pioneered by George Miller, but I can't remember the name of it right now. I'll be back, though. I want to get a little more pizza. Hello. What do you mean by the sound glitching out? Can you describe what's happening? Is it when my voice and the game sound are overlapping? Oh man, look at that. More bullets, maybe. I did get a new face. Short hair and a beard with goggles and a bandana. And then there's one with face paint. It stretches. Is it like, like when I'm speaking, the game sound will kind of hitch for a moment? And like play the same sound kind of on loop before it figures out what's going on? Oh, yeah. Oh, new V6. It's humongous. Oh, I need more scrap for this. Increased traction on all everythings. Oh, yeah. Oh, this car is getting to be pretty sexy. Because, you know, I'm sexually attracted to cars. It is indeed throbbing, Wraithlord. I really would like this subtitle to go away. That's a good point, Wraithlord. That's an excellent point. Here we go. Oh, I can't do that yet. I gotta go scout more materials.
So Jake got himself a powder cook.
Yes, Zeno, send us spider pics. Spiders. Oh yeah, I wanted to check what my... First off, when did I get a new ramming grill? Ooh, I could probably get that one pretty soon. Oh yeah! Oh yes, a handling boost from hood ornament? That's good. Okay, so I have dual handling boosts right now, which I am perfectly okay with. I think I might switch it up. Yeah, that looks pretty decent on the front. And that looks great on the back. What more could I ask for?
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps.
Let's see here. Subtitles. No.
Scrotus hordes! They treat us like kings around here.
No, it's still stuck. Okay, I'm gonna just restart the game quick. I hope it runs well for you, Val. Have fun in the meat grinder. Join WB Play to gain access to exclusive bonus content and event related to Mad Max. If you have a little bit of an idea, you're already a member! Yeah, death and glory to all those who oppose us. Praise be to the cam and the engine and the spark plug, I know. Friends! It's our first day.
Yes, Bradley. It is my sacred place.
You're
clean, I reckon. But still worth a look.
I'll remember this.
Did Max say that? I'll remember giving water to you. I don't think there's any point to that other than explosions! War party? Why, yes, we should have a party. That guy just took himself out. I love when they do that. Later, Zarf. You gonna get that one, Scrap Crew? Apparently that one's on me. Scrap Crew only likes car wreckage. I'm not sure what giving them water accomplishes. It says something about them divulging their secrets, but it never really said anything to me. I figure I'll just keep doing it, because I've got the water to spare. I'm not the water saint, I'm the car saint. Get it right.
Please, please, the lights.
He's got better grinders than I do. And there's a sniper trained on me. Don't run away! I'm back! Oh, he's gone. Planktonically. Yes. We're all planktonic friends. Oh, okay, I should finish up soon. Starting to cramp just a little bit. I'll do this camp and then the stream will actually be over. Real this time. And then I guess I will upload today's Dark Souls 2 video. And I gotta do some more encoding, and then I have to do some more recording. That'll happen as it happens. Oh yay! Oh, I thought he was gonna stay stuck up there.
Her now. She won't protect you no more. I'm smashing brain bags, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours. Come close. I'll kill you.
Oh, Cuddle. Is it that bad? I mean, I guess there is a drought, so... He's still yelling after he was dead. That takes some dedication. Dedication! Oh dear. Spider close up! Whoa, he's spindly. A little blurry, but you can see the spider in there, definitely. Jeez, almost look like an armored knight with these gauntlets on. Ah, knew there had to be explosives around here somewhere. Wow, 11 transfer tanks I gotta blow up. Yeah, spiders aren't really strong swimmers. You'd think having that many legs, they would be. That's not actually how swimming works. More about buoyancy. One more fuel can for good luck. You're not gonna let that spider go to waste, are you? What? That was not quite where I was hoping you'd throw that, Max. Another scrap ambulance. Oh, fantastic. I'll be rich. Okay, this does not need fuel, so I won't blow it up. That sounds like a delicious recipe for spiders, you know? Zeno. I said Zeno. Don't mess with me. I'll mess with you. Oh? Oh, there is something down there. Okay. Well, they want to blow it out. Set us up the bomb, really. Really now. It's the only reference you can think of for blowing up gas tanks? Okay. I mean, it's not bad. Not like I'm saying, oh, you shouldn't reference that. But it was something I was expecting, that's for sure. Tin of food. I'm not hungry. Oh, I hear more thunder in the distance. So we're getting another rainstorm tonight. Also, Cuddle, I'm sorry, and I would send it to you if I could. Liz, oh no! Is there something you need to tell us, Liz? Rest of this area. The entire chat? There we go. Oh, bees would make sense. They'd also make honey. Oh, caught you, bro. Oh, hey, Josephine. We're coming up on the end of the stream now, but it is still good to see you. That's a bit of a pit. Looks just a teensy bit bottomless. I gotta go back across. Oh, well, it's perfectly stable now that it lost those superfluous supports. You lurker. Hiding in the shadows, waiting for the opportunity to strike. Nah, lurking's fine. Nobody has to participate if they don't want to. Okay. This is safe. Safe with a capital S for shit! What was that? Must have been nothing. I don't know if I can make that throw. But how will I know if I don't try? It's not even close. Oh, kind of wasted my gas tank there. GG. Maggots. I would not recommend doing that, ever. In fact, especially in a survival situation. Because when you get sick, there's not going to be anyone to save you. When you get sick, it's not... You know what I'm saying? Yeah? Completely understandable, Liz. I did look like a really appetizing meal. Oh yeah, my stuff! should be 100%. Yes, the rain has come. I'm a madman! Can't stop. Can't stop going forward. My foot's stuck on the gas. What do you mean I'm not in a car? I am a car. Can't stop. Can't stop. Can't stop. Can't stop.
This might fool them.
No game sound. It's still showing up on my OBS. Where the hell am I? Hey, let's head back to Gut Gash. Oh, there's another scrap ambulance. Too bad I can't drive two cars at the same time. Okay, Liz. I'll talk to you and your lawyer later. Though technically I'm not part of the chat, so I mean, I take no responsibility for anything. No worries, Zeno. I'm just glad you got sound. Hitting that two-wheel. Wheel to wheel. No, Wraithlord, that's Twitch's responsibility, not mine. I read the contract. I'm also just making shit up right now. Shit, you do have chat logs, don't you? That's okay, I'll go into hiding. Surely nobody will find me under the covers of my bed, which is where I'll be hiding. Don't tell anyone, though. It's a secret. Sweet. I got a lot of scrap cash.
Yeah, I'm excited about it.
Scrapbooks. Or post-apocabooks. It's the Doshpocalypse. Yes. Ooh, cool hangings. Shut up about piss ants. You don't know what it's like to piss ants, old man. They do cuddle. There's nothing like hiding under your bed covers and then falling asleep in comfort. Sweet, another upgrade. Yay, everybody's happy in their psycho home. Okay, Well, we have been productive little bees today, haven't we? Thank you everyone for joining me for the Mad Max stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I had so much fun playing this game. Probably gonna play it some more tonight. And, I will talk to you all later. And until then, praise be to the cam, and the U-joint, and the spark plug.